Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video I will tell you that how to fix your Windows licensing expires soon this problem. So if you want to know, so please keep with us, and if you are a new in our YouTube channel, so please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon so that you will get all the notification from our YouTube channel. So three step I will tell you that in this video. First of a step, please uninstall update. And just what you have to go to, just go to the control panel. You can go from here also, or you can go for just from there, that open the control panel setting, and that there is a two ways. You can go from here or you can go from this side also. If you are using the Windows 10, just I click on that. I am using that all setting, going to all setting, and that update and security, where we just click on that advanced option, and we have to just turn off that all the update, then restart your PC, then your problem will be fixed soon. And second step, just press on that window R key, you know, or just run command, and window R key, just type that cmd command. And that's the cmd command, type in capital letter S, or it's not worried that you will type a capital letter, just slmgr space, then minus sign, sorry, not minus sign, yeah, that Windows plus minus sign, that and r e a r m, and the press enter. So slg, sorry, this command is not right. Then again have to type the slmgr space minus sign r e a r m, ठीक है, enter. So it will, okay, maybe that is the problem, is this time is not taking, but sometime it will take you. That the what is the slmgr? The SLMGR is a Windows Software Licensing Management Tool. This fix your problem. What is the licensing is there? I think here is some, maybe the some problem I am getting that. And the what is REARM? That the REARM is a command will reset that license store of machine. That and then restart your PC, it will be fixed. So the third command I will tell you, that just go to the Windows setting. Just Windows R, sorry, press Windows R, then type rsop.msc, then press enter. So wait 2 minutes, it will take time. Sometime it will just depend on your processing speed of your computer. So wait for just little bit 2 minutes, and the be patience, and just go to the here. You just go to the soft Windows setting, just click on Windows setting, then just again click on that security setting, just security setting. After that, that you go to the system and services, just find, yeah, system and services, just click on that, and here you will choose plug and play. Okay, here, okay, right click on plug and play, go to the properties, then here you just disable on this, disable or manual, and that okay. After okay, then restart your PC, this problem will be fixed. Hope guys you like this video, and that if you the problem will be, please the give me thumbs up, and if you want to know the more videos about that, please don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. I will meet you the next informative video. Please take care. Bye bye, tata, sabha khair.